When packing your china, you'll need a few materials. A stack of clean packing paper or unprinted newsprint, a dish carton, a roll of packing tape, and a permanent marker. Now that you know what you need, let's jump right in. China is packed in stacks, with paper layered in between. Start by placing your first piece of china in the center of a stack of packing paper. Fold one half of a sheet or two of paper over it, and then place the next plate on top of the paper and the plate. Continue this process until you finish the stack, 4 to 8 plates depending on thickness. With delicate items like these, don't skimp on the paper. Fold a few extra pieces over the top plate, and roll the package together by bringing in the two sides over the top, and then rolling it over itself. China should be packed standing up on its side in a dish carton. This is where the dishes have the most integrity. Also, notice that this carton has been padded on the bottom with crumpled paper, and, as you can see, these types of boxes are extra thick and sturdy. You can pack lighter, delicate items on top in the dish carton, like stemware, but the heavier, sturdier china should be the base of your box. Use crumpled paper to fill in any gaps in the box. Nothing should shift around. The box should be labeled fragile and this end up. Then, seal the dish carton with tape. Finish by labeling the carton with its contents and destination. And don't forget to go to movers.com. Just fill out our quick quote form, and up to 7 moving companies will contact you with free moving estimates. Whether you're planning a local, long distance, or international move, we're here to help. So, if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact us by phone or email us at contactus@movers.com. One of our representatives will answer your questions as soon as possible.